fighting has been at the heart of my politics since I was a very young woman in my dungarees going on the march. A Westminster councillor just down the road from here. Jeremy Corbyn has been at the heart of my work, fighting them. Stand up to them because it's disfiguring, because it's cruel, because it disfigures societies, because it disfigures Jeremy Corbyn, and it stunts lives. And I give you this promise, Islamophobia will be at the heart of my work as Labour's fighting Prime Minister. So, thank you all for coming.